This is a piece of white bread, incidentally. And it's so appropriate that it's square, if you know what I'm saying. Now, it wouldn't be that hard if you have a metal block. Suddenly, it's a donut! Hey! First one's free! Yippee! All right! Excuse me, young lady. Sorry about that.
Well, all right, we're going to do one more. Actually, we're going to do a couple more because
there's no place to go around here.
One is the loneliest number, and we don't want to do just one.
We're going to do more because we can.
That's right. You want to call Long Gone John from Bowling Green? I say Long Gone. You say from Kentucky. I say Long Gone. You say ain't he lucky. I say Long Gone. You say
what I mean.
He's Long Gone John from Bowling Green.
Did you hear it over the top there?
Story about Long John Dean, who's a bold bank robber from Bowling Green. They put him in a jailhouse yesterday. You know that fool, they made his getaway. Long gone.
From Kentucky.
Long gone.
Ain't he lucky?
Long gone.
What I mean, he's Long Gone John from Bowling Green.
The funniest man I ever met, like the freak with all the pretty gals that he see. He got all mixed up with some policeman's wife, and now he's left his earthly life. He's long gone
from Kentucky.
Long gone.
Ain't he lucky?
He's long gone. That's what I mean.
He's Long Gone John from Bowling Green.
That's Alonzo. I knew a doctor by the name of Peck, and he fell in a well, and it broke his neck. It serves him right, cause he should have been home. Tending to the sick and leaving well alone. He's long gone.
From Kentucky.
He's long gone.
Hey,
he's long gone, that's what I mean. He's long gone down from Bowling Green. Too, folks, we've enjoyed playing for you in the Western style that we know how, sort of, how to do. We got Wendell Mercantile on the guitar. Steel guitar, Waldo Otto. And his brother on the fiddle, Alonzo Otto.
Thank you.
the bass. Slade.
You know him.
Please, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, really, no, please, thank you.